other one is, if somebody breaks into your house in the middle of the night. Oh.
Tight spaces, itch, it's all itches. Okay, this feels weird. I feel good.
Well,
not back to my routine.
That's the wall. He's starting to, for Colorado. He's the one who started doing that now, where it's like 4 minutes.
Yeah.
And everyone was like, what are you doing? It was all gold. And it worked. Like, all that season, they took people off guard. And then everyone in the NHL started doing that earlier.
Yeah, still, I've like, noticed that.
This one likes kids.
Because it used to be like the last year.
Because that's all anybody would ever do. Yeah.
Well, that's like in football, statistically.
Football.
Every time.
Yeah.
Because you're going to get it more than 50% of the time.
The other one, they asked the guy that does the thinking, and they said, if you were a coach and you got your first game of the Stanley Cup, your first game.
Oh, cats on.
Whoa, yeah. Would you pull your goalie at the start of the game?
Come here.
To start the game.
Yeah.
But they said, like, an intruder comes in your house and goes after your kids and said, I'll kill your kids. You're supposed to run away. Your odds are better of running away and getting the police than making him make the choice about whether to kill your kids.
Down!
It was just like,
stay away.
I forgot to tell you guys.
Sit down.